Amazing home remedies to get rid of black spots on your face. Please take a quick moment to subscribe and click the bell icon to stop missing out on important giveaways. Number 1. Papaya mask. Papaya contains papain, which is beneficial for skin lightening and renewal. You can make a face mask by mashing the papaya fruit to make a smooth paste and add a tablespoon of honey. For oily skin, you could add half a tablespoon of fresh lemon juice. Use this face mask regularly. Lemon has vitamin C, which reduces the appearance of brown or dark spots and patches. Number 2. Aloe vera mask. You can mix aloe vera gel, vitamin E oil and lemon juice to make a creamy paste. Apply this on your face and let the mask stay till it dries. Wash it with lukewarm water after the mask dries. Repeat it daily to get the desired result. Vitamin E oil helps in skin rejuvenation and is beneficial for pigmentation. Number 3. Drink plenty of water. Simply drinking plenty of water can be wonders for your skin. It helps in cleansing the body by flushing out all the toxins. Drinking adequate water all day long is the most natural way of developing a clear, smooth and glowing skin. Buttermilk. Buttermilk is rich in lactic acid, which helps in removing dead skin and blackheads from your face. It also helps lighten your dark spots. You can apply buttermilk directly on dark spot with the help of cotton and leave it till it dries. Wash your face with clean water and see the result. Number 5. Lemon and yogurt mask. We all know that lemons are beneficial for your skin. The vitamin C and the citric acid present in lemon make it a perfect bleaching agent, which helps in lightening the dark spot. Mixing yogurt with lemon also helps in giving a smooth and glowing texture to your skin. Please subscribe for more videos.